The resources that helped me in South Carolina. One, I wouldn't have been at the University of South Carolina if it had not been for the Graduate Minority Incentive Program, which was a fellowship that allowed me to matriculate here when I probably would not have had the resources. In that program, it availed me to professors that were top of the line, if you will. They were experts in their own field, and they guided us in the directions we wanted to go. And I'd probably also say in closure that the opportunities that became a part of that, the ability to travel to national conferences, to be a part of building our careers from a national perspective, was the most viable resources that I obtained while I was here.